The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the United States Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Kevin Owens.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. This United States title match has been blowing up my timeline ever since it was announced, and Twitter too. See if he can put them together.
Good match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. With these competitors, this should be amazing. And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the...
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger. The challenger's taking on some offense. This could be the start.
The shoulders are down!
And he gets out of the way. Fighting from a position of full health here. Whoa, hang on. I have to tell you, I don't like this one bit.
No kidding. This move looks ill-advised if you ask me. I don't know if there's a way out of this. He may have to tap. I don't know if there's a way out of this. He may have to tap.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
Uh-oh.
Make a statement. There may be,
he goes to the quick pin attempt. Count, Brent, count. Ow! You'll be feeling that in the morning.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Kevin Owens is taking full control right now.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Look at, wait a second. What's he going to do up there?
Whoa, I don't know, but I don't think it's going to be good. Oh, wait, nice reversal. If he keeps this up, this will be over in no time.
Three.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Two.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
How impressive was that?
We're looking at complete domination here. Kevin Owens is looking to end this right now.
You've got to believe this one's over.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
And he goes for the pin.
There's the count.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That's it. He's done.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Focusing on the chest now.
And he touches that one.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
That's it. He's out. The toll from this match is really starting to show for the pin and the win. That's it. The match is over. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Has to be happy with that win.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up.